to unlock the trapdoor in Lair of the Harpy in Jakobs Estate in Borderlands 3, you have to match the stage to the most frequently displayed poster in the area. Then press the button on the right.